And these people that are cocking guns on shows.